Welcome to Uploading Consent Forms with Dr. Chrono. In this video, we'll look at how the practice uploads consent forms and how consent forms are signed by patients. To upload a consent form, go to Patients and Consent Forms. Once you're on the Consent Form page, fill out the title field with the name of your consent form. I'm going to call mine No-Show Policy. And next, I'm going to hit Choose File and select the form that I would like. It does have to be a PDF. And I'm going to click Open. And then I can see that it's attached. You can make the form required by clicking on the Require Patient to Agree, and you can also sign it by default so it appears with all your appointments. You can also adjust these settings later after you upload it. But after you click Upload Document, the consent form will appear in your list of consent forms. In the appointment window, we can see the consent forms by opening it up here and looking at the consent form section. We can see the consent forms we have assigned by default. And then we can also add any additional consent forms by clicking in the window. Patients can sign consent forms on onpatient when they check in. They'll scroll to the consent forms section on the page. In this case, it's at the bottom. And they'll click on the forms that they need to sign. And you can see that they're marked required. They'll scroll through and say, I've read this document. And this will be done the same for any amount of consent forms that we have. And once they've completed that, they will sign with their mouse or trackpad. And then they'll click Save Signature, and then I'm done. Signed consent forms are stored in the patient's chart under the Documents section under Signed Consent Forms. There'll be a list of all the forms they have signed, and if you need to view one, you can click on it, and it'll open up the form, and you can see their signature on an additional page. Through the check-in app, we can sign consent forms as well, or kiosk mode. I'm going to click Start Onboarding here, and then Start, and then again I'm going to scroll to the Consent Forms section. I'll tap the pencil, which will open up the consent forms for me. Then I'll click on each one and click Read and Consent, and this can be for any number of consent forms. Next I'll sign with my finger, and finish check-in, and we're done.